let's compare two coffee brands today. So we have Nestle Classic and Tata Coffee Grand. These are two coffee brands that we'll test today ki in dono mein kya difference hai and which of them tastes better. So let's make some coffee and let's get started. I started by heating 2 cups of milk and added sugar to it. I lost the clip for it, but I added the sugar. Then I added the equal amount of coffee to both of the cups and added the hot milk and sugar mixture to it. Then I added coffee back to the pan and again to the mug. I did this for around 4 to 5 times so that the coffee mixes really well with the milk. I tasted both of the coffees and both of them were good. But despite adding the same amount of coffee to both of them, the Nescafe one tasted lighter and the Tata one tasted stronger. So before jumping on to the final conclusion, let's see ki in dono coffees ka price kitna hai and how much coffee do they both offer. So in dono hi badi bottles ka price hai 150 rupees each aur in dono mein hi 50 grams of coffee aati hai. Agar aapko inki badi bottles nahi leni ho, to they also have their sachets जो कि 2 रुपए के आते हैं एंड नेस्कैफे का जो सैशे आता है 2 रुपए का इट हैज़ 1.5 ग्राम्स ऑफ कॉफ़ी इन इट और जो टाटा की आती है उसमें 2 रुपीज़ में यू गेट 2 ग्राम्स ऑफ कॉफ़ी. सो नाउ जब हमने दोनों कॉफ़ीज़ को टेस्ट कर लिया है उनका प्राइस जान लिया है लेट्स सी कि मेरे को कौन सी अच्छी लगी है. पर्सनली आई लाइक द टाटा वन बेटर बिकॉज सेम क्वान्टिटी डालने के बाद भी द टाटा वन इज़ स्ट्रॉन्गर दैन द नेस्कैफे वन तो कहीं ना कहीं वो एक प्लस पॉइंट आ जाता है. So my winner is Tata. Have you tried both of these coffees and which one is your coffee brand? Don't forget to comment down below and like the video.